With spring temperatures finally arriving, our warm season turf grasses are starting to green up. You'll also notice, though, that we've still got a lot of winter weeds, such as this chickweed. At this point, the chickweed and other winter weeds just need to be controlled by hand pulling or mowing. But what we really need to talk about today are those young, germinating, and emerging warm season turf grass weeds. And I'm here with Dr. Eric DeBoer. He's our assistant professor of turf grass management with the LSU AgCenter. And so, Eric, let's talk about some basic things that we need to know before we even start doing warm season weed control in our turf grass.
Yeah, before you start doing any kind of weed control, there's two main things that you want to have in mind. One would be the specific turf grass that you're growing, and then the other one is the specific weed that you're trying to control, and that will help you be able to pick the best product for your situation. So a more mature weed is always going to be more difficult to control than a weed that's freshly germinated or younger. So a lot of herbicides will have directions saying not to spray if the ambient temperature is 85 or 80 degrees or warmer. So always pay attention to the outdoor temperature as well. So all of the labels have all of the information which grasses the herbicide is safe for, which weeds it's labeled to either control or suppress, and then also temperatures to avoid spraying under. Here we have Dallas grass, some dollar weed, which are both warm season weeds. And then because it's spring, we still have cool season weeds like this chickweed growing. And the AgCenter website has a profile for each one of these weeds.
Well, Eric, thanks so much for giving us some important basic steps of information we need to gather before we even go out and buy a post-emergent herbicide. For Get It Growing, I'm Jason Stagg along with Dr. Eric DeBoer with the LSU AgCenter.